Everything you're about to see in this video is the real thing. Yeah, yeah.
The rock band Jackyl put on an impromptu concert at the front doors of Kmart in Marietta. When the store said it wouldn't sell the band's new album, the band retaliated, driving a 40-foot long flatbed truck loaded with amplifiers into the store's parking lot.
Seriously, just is overtaking the studio here.